How long does it take to be an orthopedic surgeon? Great question. I'd love to tell you. Now, assuming you don't flunk and you go straight through, you got 4 years of college, 4 years of medical school, then you have 5 years of orthopedic surgery residency. Most people now do 1 year of fellowship, so that's 14 years after high school. So congratulations on your high school diploma, but actually, you can do it. You're not even halfway there. It's totally worth it if you want it. Good luck.